Using the steel joints add-on, you can easily model and structurally design steel connections of any type and loading. The individual structural component and buckling design checks are performed using the stresses from FE models created automatically in the background. Thanks to the all-in-one solution in the FEA software RFM6, the joints are designed directly in the framework model. Don't worry about transferring loads and cross-sections to other programs or models. After the framework design, simply select the nodes for which you want to create steel joints. Nodes with the same member connections can be summarized as individual joint types. Joints can be designed in different ways, for example, by building up connections step by step from single components, where plates, welds, and bolts are individually adjusted. As an alternative, you can simply use a template from our library and adjust it, if necessary, or save your own joint solutions as a template and use them again and again. There is an interaction between the joints and the global model. Not only are the internal forces and cross-sections transferred to the add-on, but the initial stiffnesses determined from the joints can also be returned to the main program as hinges. The resulting internal forces are then included in all design checks. For the design of the joints, we use the component-based FE method. This way, we can achieve very high levels of accuracy in the calculations. As with other design add-ons, you can display all calculation formulas and print them into the printout report, if necessary. All joints are generated and calculated in the background in a separate submodel. This allows you to follow the stresses, strains, and forces of the individual structural components. We try to keep the joint design as transparent as possible. Therefore, each submodel can be saved and viewed as a separate RFM model. In addition to the steel joints add-on, there is another design option for welds in RFM. They can be designed in the global model, too. This requires modeling in the form of line-welded joints between the adjacent surfaces. Then you can select various weld types. The design is then performed using the stress-strain analysis add-on.